oil pump. We'll start by taking, we gotta put an oil pump down there. But let's be back with you in a second. To get down into there, so you're gonna need your Phillips screwdriver. So you're gonna need the screwdrivers to get those clamps. And it's right down that way. Ended up taking 2 or 3 inches just to get at, and yeah, so we did actually have to end up taking these off. Oil pump out. We'll just say it was really hard to get out. And they put this, we're just gonna keep this as a spare, subscribe.